Well, hello. I'm so glad you tuned in today. I'm your host, Miracle. I'm here at TV34 Multimedia Productions, and this broadcast is a little bit different. It's called Real Talk with Miracle. I just want to relate with you on today about something that we all have encountered. Things that make you say, you know, how is it that some people, they have the greatest advice in the world, but they're the last ones to take their own advice? Have you ever encountered people like that? That makes you go, they want you to get all of that, but the very thing that they're trying to tell you to do, they don't take their own advice. Isn't that something? Or have you ever met people that, you know, you always celebrate them, you're always the one to encourage everybody else, but when it comes down to you, it's like crickets, no show. Have you ever been in that situation too? Well, you know, such is life. You run across all kind of people in the world. But one thing about it is that when you can be in a place where you don't let nothing change you, you know who you are. And that's the main thing. Because I tell you, in this life on today, you're gonna run across all kind of people. I know you see them at the grocery store. They always got something to complain about. But yet, when you try to offer assistance and they get an attitude with you, it's another thing that make you say, you know. So I just wanted to just kick it with you on today, you know, just something that's on a level that we all can relate to. Because sometimes, you know, people can tend to be real deep and not act like they don't experience the same things that others do. We all do on occasion. You know, just like when you're nice and polite and go out your way, you see somebody, they a little short on something, and you go ahead, you know, because of the kindness of your heart, and you offer assistance. But then when they get blessed, you're the last one they think about. Things to make you go, Have you experienced that too? I know I have. And I tell you, every time it seemed like a great test, because I can sit back and think of numerous times, everybody's birthday, event, or whatever, I get called upon, and I'm so glad to do it. But then when you have something, you're trying to be an encouragement, you can barely get anybody to show up. Have you ever been in that situation? Or your so-called best friend, you thought was your best friend, when it came down to it, you needed their support, they're nowhere to be found. Make you go, Well, like I said, I just wanted to just kick it with you on today, just to let you know you're not by yourself. Nobody is exempt from dealing with different situations, people, places, and things. We've all encountered that. You know, that one relative that always come over and start trouble. Seem like, you know, every single time you the one that's got to be the mediator and a peacemaker, but you the one that end up getting hurt in the process. Things that make you go, Somehow it just seems like you get caught up in the middle of things when you don't even plan on it. We've all been there. You know, that favorite auntie or uncle, you know, the one that always got the gossip and the report, but yet you can't go to them for anything because they're the first ones to tell your business. Have you ever been in that situation? Things that make you go, Or how about church folk? Oh my, now that'll preach right there. There's so many people playing church. So many people want to be spiritually deep. And yet, they be the first ones that you turn around and they cuss you out in a minute. Things to make you go, So, like I said, I just wanted to kick it with you on today because I know we all have experienced those kind of things. But in the process, don't sweat it. Don't let nothing change you because we all been there. This has been Real Talk with Miracle. And until I see you again, just remember, you're not by yourself. Somebody else is going through the same thing you are. So keep your head up. It's going to be all right.